That was bad. I've never been in a freak meteor storm as evil as that. I'm going to ask a native what's happening and where I am. Hey you! Where am I?
You're in a containment room. In here we make sure England's secret weapon against Germany doesn't escape.
So, this is World War I then. What is this secret weapon?
That! It's a moose of doom and destruction. If let loose, it could blow up the universe.
Wait, what are you doing here? I never asked your name. I'm the doctor.
Hey, you must be a spy.
No, if I was a spy, I'd be from Germany. I'm never from Germany. I'm not a German. I'm never going to be from Germany.
Oh, no. You've shouted so loud, some sugar fell on it and made him escape. Oh, no. But look, the sugar has made him hyper. And now he's harmless. He's just cool now.
But still, we've got to stop it, man. Hey, you said that it's...
Hey, I know what I said. Stop stressing, man. The moose is cool now. Just...
Let it be.
And we're getting ready to go into battle with the English. We've already got a dragon, an owl, and lots of other stuff. If you're wondering where the rest of my army is, well, you left me, but I'm okay on my own. I've even got a secret weapon called Cell.
I'm gonna kill every last one of you.
Yes, he is the one from the advert. I did have another one, but as most of the things that I make, it went terribly, terribly wrong. Yes, it was very unreliable, but now I've got Cell. Go, Cell, go kill them English.
All right, yeah!
And Mr. Moose was on his way to defeat the evil Cell, but on his way, he decided to make some cakes.
I make crumble!
I don't wanna rock, DJ, but you're making me feel so nice.
And also on the way there, he got stuck in a tree.
Help!
But the thing he didn't expect was for Santa to run out to him and try and beat him up. Well, he definitely took care of that, of him.
I'm sorry, I just want to give you some presents.
I don't care.
And also on his journey, he got bored, so he started watching good telly. And And when he got to France, he just couldn't help singing.
I may not be the sharpest hunk of cheese. I got a negative number on my SATs. I'm not good looking, and I don't know how to dance.
But nevertheless, in spite of the evidence, I am so widely considered to be a
genius in France, genius in France, genius in France.
And finally, they met in Belgium.
Hey there! How you doing? I've been sent to kill you.
Ah, well, you're not gonna do that, because I'm gonna rip open your head and eat it.
Ah, just stupid. Oh, well, I'm sorry, I can't let you do that.
What are you doing with that? Whoa.
Oh. Oh, you threw a hot roast bun at me.
Yep, I always bake them for emergencies like this.
Oh, I think I'm gonna die.
Oh, I'm dead.
What have you done to my top secret weapon?
I killed it with a hot roast bun.
Hit the English. I'm gonna kill you.
How are you gonna do that?
It's the mirror.
Sorry, I just had to drop by. Everything's okay, good. And that's how Mr. Moose, Doctor Who, and Cyberman Bob killed the Germans and won World War II. Or was it one? I don't know.
But there's one thing I don't understand about this small movie. What? How did you find me?
Well, that was easy. We just went up to a blue TV and we said, have you seen a moose lately? And he said, yeah, he's been watching me, and he told us that you're going to Belgium.
Oh.
Oh, and you're a father now, a godfather, yeah.
How?
Well, the TV had babies and he died, so he wanted to give them to you.
Okay, let me see. Aw, thank you, little babies. Aw.
Yeah, and they can sing too.
What can they sing?
Extra cheese. Save the cheese for me.
Pizza. What's this? Rubbish.
I went just to check it out.
Oh my goodness.
Extra larges, what a shame.
I don't like them anymore.
No one came. Just us eating all alone.
So
said,
what?
Take the pizza home.
Usually TV's no wicked, but this is rubbish.
That's
a third World War II.
Tell me why you have to go make me so constipated. Cause right now I'd do anything to just get my bowels evacuated.
Well, Cyberman and Bob, it's time for me to go.
See ya!
Okay. Right, and now it's time to... Hey, what's this? Dear Doctor, here's a biscuit. From Moose. Ah, he's really thoughtful. Just gonna eat it.